It's AumSum time. Why shouldn't we look at the sun?
We shouldn't look at the sun because the moon will feel jealous.
No. It is because the sun not only gives out a tremendous amount of light, but it also emits ultraviolet radiation. This radiation can harm our eyes and even make us blind.
Nah, I don't believe you.
Alright, I'll explain. When we look or stare at the sun for a long time, the emitted ultraviolet radiation burns the outermost layer of our eyes called cornea, causing intense pain and inflammation. This condition is called photokeratitis. In addition to this, the radiation also damages the proteins present in the eye lens, giving us cataract and thus causing blurry vision. Moreover, the ultraviolet radiation even damages the light-sensitive cells in the retina, which help us to see. This condition is called solar retinopathy. Solar retinopathy can lead to temporary or even permanent blindness.
Mm.